A magnitude 5.8 earthquake struck off the coast of Northern California Thursday morning, according to the USGS. The U.S. National Tsunami Warning Center indicated that a tsunami was not expected following the temblor. The quake, which rattled just before 8:40 a.m., was reported about 102 miles west of Capetown and roughly 115 miles away from Eureka, according to the USGS.